Aaron got corona at a rally. Then came to our house to spot Fauci. You can say there's no such thing as COVID, but as for me and Biden, we believe. She been out without her mask on, and we begged her to comply. But she said it's a free country and caught COVID-19 from some white guy. When she got fever the next morning and coughs and chills on top of that, she denied it was the COVID and insisted God would take care of all of that. Karen got corona at a rally, then came to our house to spot Fauci. You can say there's no such thing as COVID, but Uncle Tony's corpse will disagree. Now we're all worried about Grandpa.
Oh no.
He's obsessed with PPE. He wears a hazmat suit to church now and gloves when he calls up AARP. It's not Christmas without Karen. Now she's in the ICU. And this truly begs the question, does she still believe it's just the Chinese flu?
Gun flu.
Karen got corona at a rally. Then came to her house to spot Fauci. Karen thought there wasn't any danger. And now she's in the morgue on table 3. Now she's in the morgue on table 3.